This includes Interstate 80 in Pennsylvania between mile marker 65 and 79. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Please report severe weather by calling 412-262-1988, posting to the National Weather Service Pittsburgh Facebook page, or using Twitter at Pittsburgh. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 7 p.m. for the following county, Jefferson, Pennsylvania.
Oh my god. It's a doubleheader. I haven't had this happen very often, so this is rare.
The National Weather Service Pittsburgh has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern Indiana County and west central Pennsylvania, southeastern Jefferson County and west central Pennsylvania until 7 p.m. At 6:14 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Indiana, moving northeast at 35 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour with gusts and nickel-sized hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to trees and power lines, resulting in some power outages. Locations impacted include Punxsutawney, Dickersville, Big Run, Rossiter, Chevy Chase Heights, Ernest, Marion Center, Creekside, Plumville, Glen Campbell, Dixonville, and Rochesterville. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Please report severe weather by calling 412-262-1988, posting to the National Weather Service Pittsburgh Facebook page, or using Twitter at Pittsburgh. A severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 7 p.m. for the following counties, Indiana and Jefferson.
Seriously, again? I thought we were done. Oh, they expanded the watch.
And now includes the following counties, Jefferson, Pennsylvania. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail, and damaging wind speeds in close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warning signs. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. Repeating, tornado watch number 123 remains in effect until midnight Thursday, and now includes the following counties, Jefferson, Pennsylvania. County in west central Pennsylvania, northeastern Clarion County in west central Pennsylvania, south central Forest County in northwestern Pennsylvania, until 7 p.m. Moving northeast. Interstate 80 in Pennsylvania between mile marker 64 and 68. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. A tornado watch remains in effect until midnight for northwestern and west central Pennsylvania. Please report severe weather by calling 412-262-1988, posting to the National Weather Service Pittsburgh Facebook page, or using Twitter at Pittsburgh. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 7 p.m. for the following counties, Forest and Jefferson. Moore Lane County in southwestern Pennsylvania, Armstrong County in west central Pennsylvania, Clarion County in west central Pennsylvania, southwestern Forest County in northwestern Pennsylvania, until 8:30 p.m. At 7:51 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along the line extending from near Shannon Northview to near Sauber to Fox Chapel, moving northeast at 65 miles per hour. Hazard, 70 miles per hour wind gust. Source, trained weather spotters. Impact, trees snapped and uprooted. Power outages can be expected. Locations impacted include Butler, Clarion, Katanning, Brookville, Knox, Lammersburg, New Kensington, Lower Burrell, Harrison Township, O'Hara Township, Homaker, Lindora, Oakmont, Fox Chapel, Arnold, Shannon Northview, Tarentum, Natrona Heights, Meridian, Sharpsburg, and Bracken Ridge. This includes the following highways: Pennsylvania Turnpike between mile markers 43 and 48, Interstate 80 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 43 and 81. These storms have a history of producing damaging winds. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. A tornado watch remains in effect until midnight for southwestern, northwestern, and west central Pennsylvania. Please report severe weather by calling 412-262-1988, posting to the National Weather Service Pittsburgh Facebook page, or using Twitter at Pittsburgh. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 8:30 p.m. for the following counties.